She wakes up at 7:30 sharp to the sound of an alarm playing a harsh noise in lieu of a bell. Sits up in her bed and tries to re-examine her life choices and the voice in her head. Looks out the second story window that's still cracked from the night before. A freezing wind blows under her shirt again. And it's probably not the first time and probably not the last. Blood-soaked sheets in a bath of red wine. Isn't it funny how our half dead bodies intertwine? She said it would kill you to take your socks off at night. So she looks in the mirror for the third time this month to feel unsafe and unsure in her skin. Make sure the door's locked.